Graves, and I'm the creator of Ladybug Jane. So Ladybug Jane actually came to me in a dream one night. It was a really sad time in my life because my mom had just been diagnosed with cancer. And I was actually on my way to medical school. But I really took some time off, and I was, you know, sleeping one night, and, you know, I was really sad, and then this came to me in a dream, and it's been an amazing journey. So that she can teach the younger generation that we must be kind to the planet and kind to ourselves, and that we are all connected. She has a different world than we have. And Ladybug Jane has a bug's perspective, a new perspective that can teach all of us so many magical gifts and wonders of the world. And so she wants to remind us that there's a connection between the choices we make and our health and the health of the planet. There is this awareness that we have to become connected to, and that awareness is within all of us. And nature has that awareness all throughout it. She's here to teach us that we can all make a difference and that we all have so much potential inside of us. We just have to look at the world with fresh eyes and a positive attitude and know that miracles happen every day and that dreams come true. As Ladybug Jane reminded me that we have to be the change we wish to see in the world. And that we have to be the role models, and that we have to go out there and be the warriors, and that we have so much potential and so much power as human beings, and that we all can do so many great things in the world. And she really wants to remind us that dreams really, really do come true, and that miracles happen every day. And she wants to tell you that you should really dream big, because dreams come true. No magic in my